It might be a little bit cheap to call White Mage Vhagar his worst skin, because it's a launch skin from back in the day when chroma color swaps were sold as full skins. It's a chroma. But it's worse than that, because, like, the worst thing about Vhagar is that he's a straight-up ripoff of a Final Fantasy Black Mage. White Mage Vhagar not only calls attention to that fact by copying the colors of a Final Fantasy White Mage, it does it badly. There's a decent skin concept in redesigning Vhagar to look like a stereotypical JRPG healer who then runs around in the game dropping meteors on people's heads. Like, that's funny and cute and absolutely the kind of skin I would use on him all the time. But no, this is just a chroma. A chroma that calls attention to the worst parts of the original design and makes me think of a much better version of this skin that we could have had instead. Subscribe to this channel for more reactions and hot takes, or head on over to my main channel for longer in-depth videos.